we struggle talaga kasi it's not only training ang inaasikaso namin, but also we're trying to get players to fill in the 15-man players natin for NCAA. Comparing to mga previous years namin na we have yung mga core players namin, malayo pa. Kasi imagine na we just have yung last player namin, last May lang natin nakuha, end of May. Pangit sabihin na, pero to start, medyo para maging realistic. Eh, kung anong pwedeng win games na makuha namin, yun lang namin gusto makuha. It's not about going into semifinals kasi medyo malayo pa yung team. Mixtures from incoming freshmen and also from intrams. Tapos almost more than half. Ngayon lang kami magkasama. So talagang nasa struggling stage kami ngayon. Hindi mo struggling. So, yung nag-ano pa lang kami ngayon na kumbaga knowing each other pa lang stage. Mapua improve pa lang. So aside from Mapua, Baste will be there. Gagawin pa yung mga core players nila. At yung Salveda, kahit na wala yung I heard yung import nila injured. Ano pa rin, matured na rin yung mga players na doon.
Kevin Lacan from Dallas, yung Pirates small forward. This is my rookie year for the NCAA.
Ang role ko po bilang team captain, unahin ko po na yung mga teammates ko, I have to make sure that everybody's doing their job para makapag gumana po yung system namin. Kasi po, pag ginagawa po ng bawat isa yung role, ako po, hindi na po ako nag-focus sa individual accomplishment. Pag maganda po yung nilalaro ng team, ayos na po sa akin. Gagawin po namin yung best namin, bawat po game, gagawin po namin gera para mapagandaan po mabuti.
Nich Guevara, forward, 3 years to play. Siguro gagawin ko yung role ko bilang co-captain ng team na to, tapos sundin lang namin yung pinapagawa ng coach namin. Ako kasi yung nagli-lead ng bawat game, tapos kailangan i-work ko pa lahat ng pinapagawa ng coach ko para sa akin. Siguro sa 100%, nasa 80% na kami. Sana supportahan po kami sa lahat ng game namin. At sana yung spirit ng school hindi mawawala. Tuloy-tuloy na sana to.
Christopher Gayabiab, small forward position. Role ko sa team, license to shoot po. Tapos, yung depensa po, kailangang hustle lagi, tapos go hard lagi. Kahit po, first time po ng Lyceum sa NCAA, lalaban po kami. Supportahan nyo muna po kami. Gagawin po namin lahat para sa inyo.
Alumni natin from Lyceum and mga present students natin, Lyceum family. Just pray for the team to hopefully win games and improve and makapag-participate tayo na maayos dito because again, we're a guest team. We're very careful sa mga every movements natin dito na ayaw natin ma-affect yung probationary stage natin for NCAA.